kicks off. Cutter across the lefty. What's he doing here?
Keep it up.
A marvellous win for the Patriots. Dominic Gress, new hero. A true Patriot.
A brilliant last over, he hasn't missed by much. He's off, just spare a thought for T.I. Our man is chasing Dominic Drake, so just saying, spare a thought also for his dad sitting at home in Barbados. How proud Vasbit must you be, and his mum, how proud must they be of that young man on screen and what he has managed to do for the Patriots. That is brilliant.
He promised one of the scoreboard operators his t-shirt before the game. He's delivered his gift.
You get fined in football for that.
You take the fine. We talked a lot about scoreboard pressure and batting first and putting runs on the board in a final. I said to Danny Morrison this morning, in the modern era, it doesn't matter. Teams love to chase. What a final. Thank you, St. Lucia Kings. Thank you, St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots. I feel for these folks. They're loving it.
He loved it. Nassim Shah, a young man. Look at them. Someone took, yeah, look. Oh, it didn't last. The coolie box didn't last. They wanted to tip the ice all over him. But it didn't last. Oh, goodness me. Keswick, you bowled a great last over. That is tough. I know it's tough. It had to happen to someone. For the Patriots, they believed, the crowd believed. He's already got the trophy, they got it already. I was supposed to wait for that to be handed over. Where's Darren Ganga? I thought he was down there handing that over.
But you have to, in all seriousness now, you have to look at the leadership of Dwayne Bravo. Five games on the bounce, first up. Little dip in form, and now champions Alex Jordan is somewhere amongst the melee.
Extraordinary scenes here. The big hero, of course, Dominic Drake, being congratulated by the St. Lucia Kings. Dominic, I was in your dugout when you refused that single. What were you thinking? It had to be off your back.
Not really. Sorry, just throw it in.
Tell me your emotions.
Sorry, what's the question?
How do you feel?
Word that has been nothing for 10 kids for 3 years, you know. First chance I got really to play the whole competition, I did well. But it's not just me, it's Rodriguez, Bravo, you know, Soj, everyone in team. It's an amazing feeling.
When did it occur to you that you were going to have to do it? When did you know that?
Really, I don't know any point. I just thought it was a team effort, you know. I just thought I had to play my part first to win.
Tell me about taking the shirt to the scoreboard. What's that?
Every time I feel down there, you know, he cheers me on. Even if I have a bad game, he's always there. You know, the least I can do is give him my shirt.
And a word, of course, for your well-loved father, Vazzy, who is watching on.
Thank you, father, for all the drop balls. They're really paying off.
Congratulations, Dominic Drake.
Thanks.
All right,
come on. Oh, I feel for him, Simon Dool. We're almost living this moment. The guy supported him, he gave him a shirt. Leadership supreme. It's not only Bravo, it's about Coach Simon Helmut. And even for the Kings, they have played their part in making this a spectacle globally to remember.
every team throughout the show. It's only been a short three.